वेलकम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5B टू माय जीके क्लास. टुडेस क्लास इज फॉर डिफरेंट इवेंट्स ऑफ डिफरेंट स्पोर्ट्स. आई शैल शो यू योर बुक्स. ऑल ऑफ यू वॉच माय बुक. आई शैल शो इट टू यू एंड from seeing this book you will have to identify, you will have to answer which events are this, which events of sports are this. You have to answer me. First one, you see what is this, what is this, my dear students? Picture you see, look at your picture, look at the picture of your book. One, it is a picture. One boy is cycling. That means the event, the name of this event is cycling. And in picture number two, two boys are fighting against each other. What is the name of this event? Two boys are fighting against each other. What is the name of this fighting? Boxing. The name of this event is boxing. And the next one, third one, look at picture number three. What is this? One boy is riding a horse. What is the name of this event? One person is riding the horse. Okay, he is sitting back of the horse and riding it. What is the name of this event? The name of this event is resting. The name of this event is, okay, let me see what is the name of this event is. The name of this event is equestrian. Yes, the name of this event is equestrian. One person is riding a horse, sitting his back. The name of this event is equestrian. And picture number four, what is this? The name of this event is hurdles. And picture number five, one person is running. That means the name of this event is running. And picture number six, that is short part. Picture number seven, that is high jump. Picture number eight, that is gymnastics. Picture number nine, that is volleyball. Picture number 10, that is diving. Picture number 11, the name of this event is swimming. Picture number 12, that is table tennis. 13, picture number 13, badminton. 14, basketball. And 15, picture number 15, archery. Picture number 16, fencing. Picture number 17, baseball. Picture number 18, field hockey. 19, martial art. And 20, that is wrestling. So these are the names of different events of sports. You have to learn the names of the events. Learn it properly and answer it prominently as soon as you are asked. So how many names of different events of sports we came to know? We learned how many events names. First, we named cycling. Second, we learned boxing. Third, we learned equestrian. Fourth, we learned hurdles. Fifth, we learn running. Sixth, we learn short part. Seventh, we learn high jump. Eighth, we learn gymnastics. Ninth, we learn volleyball. Tenth, we learn diving. 11th, we learn swimming. 12th, we learn table tennis. 13th, we learn badminton. 14th, we learn basketball. 15th, we learn archery. And 16, we learn fencing. 17, we learn baseball. 18th we learned field hockey, 19th we learned martial art, and finally 20th we learned wrestling. So these are the different names of different events of sports. We have to learn the name of this different name of this sports, name of these events, and but in your exam there is no system of giving any picture. Understood? I can simply give you the names of events either, or I shall give you some directions that how many the two persons are fighting against each other, what is the name of this game. In that case you have to answer boxing, or I can give you a person is cycling, what is the name of this event, you have to write or you have to tick mark cycling, like this way. There is no system of giving any picture. In that case many students may have advantages. That's why it is better I shall give you some instructions according to which you will answer. And another one is that is very important, that is archery means this one. One boy, one bows are there, okay, just throwing one bows, targeting any person, targeting any tree, any fruit, any bird or anything else, and this is known as archery. So how many events names we learned? We learned about 20 events of sports names. We learned names of 20 events of sports: cycling, boxing, equestrian, hurdles, running, short putt, high jump, gymnastics, volleyball, diving, swimming, table tennis, badminton, basketball, archery, fencing, baseball, field hockey, martial art, and finally wrestling. So these are the names of different events of sports. Now question is, why, how do you know about different events of sports? Is it possible without watching your book you will learn it? How will you learn it? That means you have to learn it by reading your book, either by reading your book or by following the preachings, following the techniques and methods of teaching of your teachers. The teacher will teach you, the teacher will show you different techniques and methods so that you can learn it as quick as possible and can answer it as prominent as possible, as quick as possible. That's why learning method is very important, and attention towards the teaching of your teacher is very important. Students are supposed to look at the lessons and at the same time look at the technique and method of the teacher, according to which he is supposed to answer the questions he is taught once. That's why in this lesson, what I taught you in this lesson is you name the sports, movements of different sports, another one picture of movements, events of different movements, learn and answer, give an idea of pictures of sports. So these are the following points. These are nothing but the technique and method according to which I have taught you. The technique and method which I have adapted, I taught this lesson with it. That's why it is very important which technique and method you will adapt, and how will you make your lesson interesting. A teacher first and foremost duty is to make the lesson very much interesting among the students, so that students must be attentive towards the lesson until the lesson is going to be over. That's why, my dear students, by following this technique and method, by adapting this technique and methods, I have taught you this lesson. I do believe you will be able to answer by hearing the technique and methods or events of sports of the sportsman. For example, I am asking you, this time I will not show you picture or news, this time I will not show you your book. But without seeing your book, you also close your books, and without watching your books, you answer me. First one, two persons are fighting against each other. What is the name of this event? Yes, the name of this event is boxing. And what is the, and two person, one person is throwing something. One person is throwing bowls. What is the name of the archery? Yes, the name of this event is archery. Another one, one table is there, and two players are there from two sides. They are playing. They are playing a very small white or another color plastic ball with a small bats. What is the name of this event? Yes, it is table tennis. Table tennis. And one net is there to the upper portion, and a number of sportsmen are trying to get the ball into that very net. What is the name of this event? The name of this event is basketball. One person is running. The name of this event is running. One person is swimming in the water. What is the name of this event? Swimming. One person is, cycling. One person is cycling or coming cycling. What is the name of this event? The name of this event is cycling. So, by hearing the descriptions of these events, you are able to answer the names of these events. In your exam, you have to follow the same technique and same method. And my dear students, this is not very hard, this is very easy. But thing is, you have to be careful, you have to be sincere and alert, so that you can write correct answer, you can choose correct answers. Choosing correct answer is very important. That's why, my dear students, while attending my classes, your attention is very, very important. Always be attentive towards my lesson so that you can answer prominently. And today's class, what I taught you, you please take it down, the concept of this lesson and the ideas or knowledge of this lesson in your classwork copies, so that you can learn it properly, learn it quickly, and answer me quickly as early as possible, as soon as possible, whenever you will be asked. Okay, after this, thank you.